show you how to downgrade your PSP 3000 6.20 to 5.03. You should be on 6.20. System software version. Just download your 6.20 TNC and put it in your PSP game. Nothing. Open update version 5.23. Circle. there won't be any problem. It will reboot. See, it's a success. It won't break your PSP. Okay, it is not your problem anymore. Okay. Go to your system settings. Then look at your system information. Version 5.03. Remember, I don't use any Pandora battery. It's just normal battery. Okay, congratulations and enjoy.